Ha, more weird tech being weird.
Can't interface with it. Guess we'll never know.
This tech just gets weirder.
Pathfinder, there is Nexus equipment nearby.
Sam, this one mentions a nav point.
I've extracted the information and added it to your map.
Then we know where the researcher was headed. Let's go. Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something. Remnant coming from below!
Guess they don't like how we looked.
It's a big tremor for a couple of Remnant. Let's place the next hammer.
Action.
The Outland Spire. You can see it from almost anywhere.
Look at that view.
Too many cat to shoot to go sightseeing. But that is a view.
That water's nice and cool.
Wonder what it's like on Eos when it rains. If we do our job, someone will see it.
Imagine cannonballing right into that water.
Pathfinder, I detect a cat surveillance device nearby. I recommend destroying it. These devices appear to be feeding colonist data to a central location.
Can you give me a nav point?
Not yet. I need more information. Another surveillance device will be adequate.
Good work.
more of PV's remnant technology. We've got targets! Nice work.
Activating automated forward
station
deployment.
Not where I'd want to stake a claim, but some will be all too eager.
I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be.
Fallen monolith? Those will land with a bang.
Sawtooth Plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
Squatters right in our hammer spot.
A Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the Sovereign Nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
We get orbital views of Eos. That direction looks like a few hundred clicks of nothing.
I should get you a passport for our capital. Maybe when the showers work again. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We track the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead, We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
Mining natural gas will damage Eos's atmosphere just as it recovers.
In what? A few hundred years? We need that water now, and the Initiative needs trade. Look, I can't argue with your guns. Just remember, there's a lot of citizens downstream.
Do you have trouble with the Remnant, back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
You're part of an independent nation? What's it like?
Advent. It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support. Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Even most of my guts are synthetic. I'd get them replaced, but the warranty's probably no good out here.
The flow's moved, but we can tap the underground rivers from here.
At Advent's expense.
Gas deposits at the other side. That would help Advent, but we can't do both. Alright, second hammer. Here we go. More remnants! Those tremors aren't the hammers or the remnant. What is that?
Pathfinder, the underground water flow has moved, but not sufficiently.
Plot a new hammer site, Sam. One last hit should do it.
We got company.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
Last hammer. This should finish the job. Everyone ready?
Thank you.
the legs!
Outpost. Nice work.
So wait, you're Kesha's father?
Grandfather, actually. She'd tell you about me?
Not exactly. She did used to swear up and down about a stubborn old fossil, usually while hitting something.
Stubborn old fossil. She's called me worse on a good day.
Thank you.
Direct acknowledgement. That's progress.